So I'm back again with another episode of Greyhound Casino Games. I'm going to be doing horse and dog racing, since they're basically just the same game but with a different shade of paint. I'm going to do horse race first. So I have to do one win and one... I'm going to go... I'm going to do two. Alright, try Exactica. Alright, so we're going to do a win. I'm going to do four and three. Alright, I'm going to try horse racing again. Well, I just bet everything. I really didn't mean to do that. Alright, so that was horse racing. Now we're going to look at dog racing. And do Exactica. Third race. Do win. I'm going to do one. Ah, screw it. I'll do one more quarter for dog racing. I'll say this, this game is very generous with winning. So what happens is when the betting stream comes up, you have to pick which dog's going to win based on the odds. The lower the number is, the higher the odds are of the dog to win. Alright, so we've got one more game for next week. It's called Rolling Bones. I'm Dave Farson. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.